Good morning, students of class 3. Today we will do some grammar behind your chapter. Okay, so please open to page number 18 in your English literature book. Okay, we will do a grammar exercise. Today we will do the exercise on adjectives. So please open page number 18 in your English literature book and come, let us see what exercise is there for us today. Okay, we have learnt that describing words are called adjectives. So what are adjectives, students? All of you all know adjectives are describing words. When we describe something, those are known as adjectives. They talk about the size, shape, color, and quality of a noun or a pronoun. So they talk about the size, shape, color, and quality of a noun or a pronoun. So now let us come to the exercise. Okay, that is exercise C in your English literature book. Please come to exercise C and take out a pencil and let us do it in the book itself. Okay. Complete these sentences with the adjective from the box. So the adjectives are given in the box. We have to complete the sentences from the adjectives. Okay. With the adjectives from the box. So we have to complete, fill in the blanks with the adjectives in the box. So let us come to number one. Suddenly, a fat juicy bone came whizzing through the air. So please write fat juicy. Number two. Watch out, there is a big black mosquito on your arm. Watch out, there is a big black mosquito on your arm. Next one. Number three. Look at that tall, thin man on the coconut tree. Is he safe up there? So, tall, thin. Number four. Have you seen my ball anywhere? It is large, round, blue, and soft. Number five. Don't eat that papaya yet. It's still green and raw. So I hope with a pencil you all have written the answer. Students, please see and write it with a pencil in your English literature book itself. Okay? Okay. So I hope this is clear to you and I hope the exercise you have written, the answers in your English literature book. I hope the answers you have written in your English literature book, what I have given to you, please do it nicely. In case you have not got the answers, you can always download the link below my video. Click it and download it into your device. And then you can refer to the whatever I have given you. You can refer to it at home and do the work in your own time. So below my video the link is there. Click on that link. Whatever I have taught you today, it will be there. You can refer to whatever I have taught you and do your work well in the English literature book. Okay, thank you students. I will see you in the next class.